I don't care if she is my sister's child or someone closer to me than my whole family. I don't care if she's protected by Zeus. She won't evade doom. Neither she nor her sister. Oh, I know they're in it together. Why don't you call that one out here too? I saw her just now in the house getting hysterical. So the criminal mind betrays itself, does it not?